around the corner, there is that penalty. No chance for the goalkeeper in the end. Philip Zoli.
Fourth penalty that he's successfully converted in, and that takes him into double figures this season. Tenth goal of the season for Denis, sending Bellizzoli the wrong way.
Got to say, it was a calm penalty, wasn't it? He didn't hit it with any sort of power. Just rolled it into the corner, but that's heartbreaking for Pescara, because they've been doing okay. The ball was played forward.